All right. One of the die roll, play first. We get to keep this. Good hand. Got all of our colors. Keeping busy. Sort of. Busy enough. So, do I want to start it off with the Spearmaster or the Initiate? That is the question. I guess it's dependent on what my opponent plays, which in this case is nothing. All right, we'll go Spearmaster because this can attack into things without trading with it because of Exert. Plus, we have Deem Worthy too on top of that. More can you ask for? Ooh, little Zambini deck, huh? All right, well, we're gonna. That thing has been deemed worthy of destruction here. Well, that was a good draw. Yes, I would like to use that ability and draw a card. Thank you. No exert necessary. All right. I guess we can get rid of the initiate. Actually, maybe we just get rid of the Suns, because I'm not going to cast it. Not at this point. Oh, we get a little embalm value of their own, huh? Well, that's all right. Oh, Manticore into Manticore, my favorite. So let's go exert. And then we'll Manticore, putting a counter on itself. Trying to think what they would have. Impeccable timing, maybe? Not sure. Obviously something though. Well, I guess we're gonna attack regardless. Impeccable timing is my guess. Okay. And then we'll play another Manticore. All right, got off the agony. All right, take that. Okay. So, 6 mana. I guess we go Elite plus Entangler. All right. The embalm is real. So now we'll smash and exert a lot of exertion. They've got to block two things here. I personally, I think, would have blocked the Manticore because my Entangler would have been exerted. Cycle the Shepherd, looking for something to deal with our two lethal dudes. Plague Belcher's so good. All right. Playing against the old black-white zombies. Do we have sideboard stuff? I mean, I could bring in Sacred Cat. Not bad in the aggro match, but is it worth it? I don't know. Probably not necessary. They didn't look like a, I mean, doesn't mean they're not, but they didn't look like a hyper aggressive zombie deck. We have Sweltering Suns, we're fine. We got the board wipe. I guess they got to see the board wipe, but still. Yeah, it's a keep. It is a keep. Let's get the cat out there. All the mummies. I want my mummy. Yeah. I guess if they want to use the exile on my cat, I'll allow it. All right. Let's get Evolving Wilds out there. Get our green mana now. Bring back the cat. Because I like Lifelink. Interesting. Just all the values. Take it. Alright. So, why don't we... Yeah, let's just get the goodies out here, shall we? You come out. You come out. And then we'll pass. So next turn we can... Tormenting Voice away that painted bluffs we don't need. Cycling Renewed Faith. Still digging for that land. Alright, well, not quite on Tormenting Voice anymore, so let's get in there. No exertion necessary. Get some damage in there, play an initiate, play a plains or a mountain, doesn't matter, and then pass. Ah, compulsory. Well, that's not a problem either. So let's draw here. All right, Tormenting Voice. Get rid of that. Binding Mummy. All right, so we'll play Mountain. Smash for three. Let me make sure I didn't exert there. Okay. Okay. Opponent gets rid of a mummy. Let's cycle this. All right. Fine with me. Okay. It's pretty good. All right, looks like they had the goodies. Guess I should have anticipated that. Otherwise, the block didn't make a ton of sense, other than just to protect themselves some damage. Making better use of mana, playing the Initiate over the Spearmaster here. So we'll just attack for two and then play the Spearmaster and pass, and that way we can tap their Fanbear if we have to. All right, got round two. Can we get round three? We'll have to see. We'll see you then.